defensive backs coach for Baltimore. He's a guy who's been a mainstay. I believe he's with Philadelphia at some point with Baltimore, and he's been excellent.
I believe you have.
Like, you see the way that their secondary has been playing. You see the way that their defensive backs and safeties are able to swarm around the football, and they play that match zone coverage. I think schematically, this would be a great, great addition.